Good guys, welcome back to the First Take. I'm Eddie Reese. Now, a couple of days ago, we got to check out a teaser for a new Amy Adams sci-fi movie called Arrival. It was cool, and I was even debating whether I wanted to see the full trailer. But who are we kidding, man? We know we gotta watch it. We know we gotta see it because it was a damn good teaser. You didn't see anything. You just kind of got an idea of what the fuck was going down. Aliens, UFOs, all that shit. Do I want to ruin it? Oh, fuck it. Who am I kidding? We got this shit recording. Let's do it. Let's get the volume up. Let's hope it doesn't disappoint.
There are days that define your story beyond your life. Like the day they arrived.
Oh, shit. Yeah. What did you guys mention?
I'm Colonel G.T. Webber for Army Intelligence.
Pack your bags.
You're at the top of everyone's list when it comes to translations.
Priority one. What do they want? Where are they from? You'll be reporting to me, but you'll be working with him when you're in the show. That's what they call in the UFO.
Look at that.
He's being carted off in the medevac.
Not everyone is wired for what you're about to do.
So what do they look like?
You'll see soon enough.
Every 18 hours, a door opens up. That's where we go in.
Speak their words.
Got 2 days. Figure something out.
I am human.
What the?
It's their language. We need to make sure that they understand the difference between a weapon and a tool. Language is messy, and sometimes one can be both.
Are you dreaming in their language? Possible. They're prodding us to fight among ourselves.
This is just a way to force us to work together for once.
It's more complicated than that.
How is it more complicated?
Russia just executed one of their own to keep their secret.
Got 21 hours
before they start global war.
So how do we clarify their intentions?
I go back in.
Why does this feel worse?
Fucking there. Yes. Fucking yes. I was worried they were going to show us too much. They didn't. They didn't ruin it. They definitely gave us more, but it actually kind of went along the lines of what we were talking about, man, from the teaser, where I mentioned that, you know, imagine aliens coming and the misinterpretation potentially of what their intent is from what we think they're here for. As humans, we're paranoid people, man. As a race overall, people always want to look to the worst. And there's going to be so many people that instantly will go for, they're here to kill us, they're here to wipe us out, we must strike first. And then what the fuck, what are you going to do against people or beings who can travel across time and space? Like, what do you think a little gun or a little whatever plane, bombers, whatever the fuck's going to do against these sort of people? But I like that they're dealing with that. It looks like the film that Independence Day should have been the new one. And I forgot that it was this director, the dude who's doing Blade Runner 2. Like, a lot of people being like, no, I don't want a Blade Runner 2. And if anyone else was doing it, if anyone else was directing it, I'd be right there with him because I love Blade Runner. But I like Sicario. Well, more than like it, I love it. I love Prisoner. What was the other one he did? The one with Jake Gyllenhaal. Well, there's a double of him, Enemy. There was that one. That kind of threw a lot of people off. But I really like that film. And yeah, Bunch, man. He's a good director though. I like him. I like what he's about the character, but he doesn't sacrifice the scope of a movie and the bigger story. And he could do a spectacle. He just saw it from this shit. This little epic. It's made a woman whose job is to interpret one language into another look interesting. What they call linguist, linguist, yeah, linguist, that that ain't something that's the most exciting job in the world, but they managed to make it look tense and edge of your seat, exciting, and I'm down for it. I like the fact that they dealt with multiple aliens and different multiple ships in different locations, because you know if that happens that it's gonna become a race. You know, that's one of many issues we as human beings have, is that we have a problem working together as one, because you know, on one hand aliens coming would be good because that would force us to kind of galvanize us to one and all our little stupid bickering from countries and religions and ethnicities, all that shit has to go out the window because it's about the human race versus something that's gonna wipe us all out. But when you deal with multiple ships, then it becomes a race from country to country to be the first to get hold of that technology. America's gonna want to get it so they can advance. They probably already got it though, let's be honest, man. And the Russians as well, and China. And it's like, yeah, once they get it, they're not gonna want to share it with anyone else. It's like, no, this is our tech, we got here, it was here, it was on our land, you lot just find your own ship. That's a problem, man. So I'm curious to see how that's resolved in this. So it looked like things were kind of getting tense on the international level. How can this end? Can it end good? Is it gonna be a corny shit like she goes away with them permanently? Like, I'm gonna leave, but she has a kid, so she ain't gonna turn her back on her kid. You never know, man. But yeah, I like this. This is a good way for Villeneuve to kind of Villeneuve. It's a good way for him to kind of step up his scale of his movies right before Blade Runner 2, because that's going to be the biggest shit and that's going to be crazy. And I think he's even got Roger Deakins, I believe I read that he is the cinematographer, the picture painter, the best shit on screen he makes. So yeah, I'm down for Blade Runner, man, and I'm down for this. What about you guys? What's your theories? Let me know, man. How do you think it's going to resolve itself, if ever? Do you think anyone's got the guts to actually make a movie that ends bad, where it's total world war and we get wiped out? It was that shitty Skyline one that kind of ended like that, weren't it? But anyway, let me know, guys. Write comments down below. If you like the video, please subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. I am Adam Reese, and this has been my first take two. The main full trailer for Arrival, Amy Adams. Then it's Villeneuve. Later, guys.